It's frustrating that I have to put Ziploc bags on my feet to take showers and duct tape them closed.
Discover what put this Louisiana woman on her painful path. Thursday on Fox 8 News at 10.